you helped him pick out the gun.
Yes, sir.
That he ultimately shot and killed Trayvon Martin with.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now that makes me wonder if you are now bought into a point where you say, I've got to defend the guy now because I'm in the chain here. Does that mean that you need to defend him here? Because if not, you've got some ownership in this?